is going on with the electron beam? The magnification is 190,000 times, so not that high for the TM, and you can see that the electron beam is jumping around like crazy. Let's go down in the lab and see what the cause could be. What could be causing the electron beam to be moving around so much? That's right. I forgot we put the fan on the turbo pump because we have a chilled water outage in the building for the next couple of days. Silly me.